really a true pioneer, and to recognize that audacity to hope and pursue your dreams, I think it's really truly the American dream. And I just want to say thank you to her for opening that up to women.